Masama ang loob at galit na galit na nag-walkout ng ring si Mark Magnifico Magsayo at ang kanyang team matapos matalo ng unanimous decision sa laban niya kontra kay Brandon Heartbreaker Figueroa. Nagtapos ang maaksyong laban ng lamang ang Mexican-American fighter sa scorecards, 117-109 mula sa dalawang judge at 118-108 sa pangatlo. Nabawasan pa ng 2 points si Magsayo para sa holding. Pero ayon sa CompuBox stats, lamang sa mga suntok si Magsayo, nang 179 ang binato niyang 593 na suntok ang tumama. Kay Figueroa naman, 176 lang ang pumasok sa kanyang 653 na suntok.
Magsayo's team, you guys, you know, they're really good to us, really kind. I know the Philippines fans are amazing as well. Just so happy, so grateful. This fight was one for the books for me. Magsayo is a great champion, and he's still a great champion to me. I'm just happy we had a fight. We gave the fans a great show. It was a war, like I promised always. He did tag me quite a bit. Still got to work on some things. But I feel overall, I had a great fight, and I'm just so grateful.
Sa kaabaan ng laban, paulit-ulit at tinatamaan ni Magsayo si Figueroa. Pero pilit na sumusugod pa rin at walang takot si Figueroa. Walang naka-knockdown sa laban, pero marami rin humakan at yakapan. Nadulas pa si Magsayo ng ilang beses. Aminado si Figueroa, hindi niya naasahan ang ganong kalaking lamang niya sa scorecard.
I had a little bit more pop. He moved pretty good. The first, me and my team knew that the first few rounds was going to come out strong, fast, sharp, trying to catch me with big shots. And I just had to be patient. Just had to box him a little bit, keep my distance, pick at the body. I thought it was a pretty close fight, but I know for a fact, the point deductions and me just overwhelming him almost most of the fight paid a big dividend to that.
Galit na galit ang team ni Magsayo, hindi lang dahil sa resulta, kundi dahil na rin sa paraan ng pag-referee ng laban. Kahit na nag-walkout agad si Magsayo sa ring, nagkita naman sila ni Figueroa sa locker room para ipakita ang kanilang respeto sa isa't isa. Pakiramdam ni Magsayo, panalo siya sa laban at kuneso niya ang pagbawas ng punto sa kanya.
If I didn't know deduction to deduction, I feel like I'm gonna win the fight.
Everything the referee was doing was geared towards Mark. Never said Figueroa, he's wrestling, he's in there working, whatever.
That's boxing. It's holding.
Punching. He was punching when the guy took the point. How the that happened?
That's crazy.
Bagamat masakit sa kanyang talo, malaking pasasalamat pa rin ni Magsayo sa kanyang Pinoy fans.
Papasalamat na ako sa mga Pilipinong sumusuporta sa akin, lahat ng mga Pilipinong nagdasal na naniwala sa akin. Maraming salamat. God bless you.
Nangako si Magsayo na itutuloy niya ang kanyang plano na umangat sa timbang at umakit na sa 130-pound division. Makakatapat naman ni Figueroa ang WBC champion na si Ray Vargas na siyang kumuha ng title mula kay Magsayo. TJ Manotok, ABS-CBN News.